On my second backhoe, I have a core air vator, unlike the hollow plug core aerator. This is a solid tine. It goes in the soil, pulverizes the soil for the top 4 inches. My man's just calibrating it up and ready to go shortly. It's PTO driven, and those solid tines actually jiggle in the soil. It's got knuckles on it. Dropping it down now.